Off speed, hit hard to left. Nickens going back, still going back. It's gone. A two-run homer for Joe Hoscheit, and Northwestern takes its first lead at 5-3.
Outstanding at bat for the All Big Ten performer, Joe Hoscheit, the senior, leading again with the big fly. Two-run bomb here in the top of the fifth inning. Several quality swings in that at-bat and caught a hanging curveball to drive over the left field wall.